Rebecca, congratulations. It must be quite a feeling.
Yeah, it's really great to get the win. You know, we've been talking about it all week. You know, start of the season, we were saying we're going to get into the final and want to win. So to pull through, to get the win, and get a really quite convincing win, and like, we all played together, we all played really well.
Take us back to the start of the year. 1 week into the season, you do your shoulder, 12 weeks on the sideline. You must have thought you're a long way from where you are today.
Well, yeah, I'm really happy with the way I came back. You know, I've come back pretty fast. I was really happy with my rehab. So it's pretty good to come out here and play in a grand final after a shoulder reco. So I'm really very happy with that.
A quick word on Bendigo. They just couldn't get it done today, but they did, you know, push you at times.
Yeah, they definitely did. Like, their shooters, Maddie Garrick, she was shooting at a very good clip. So, you know, we had to really make sure we carried a hand to shooters like that, and they played very, very well. Yeah.
And your teammates, quickly mentioned some of them.
They all did really well. We always look for Gabe in the paint. She did a great job, especially with people doubling in on them, and Cal just took control of the game, like always. But I just find every player that went on the court today definitely did their job and their role.
Well, mate, go and enjoy it.
Thank you.